Another car crash in Crawford County left one person dead and five others in the hospital. It happened Friday night around 8 on Highway 42 South. The Crawford County coroner pronounced 37-year-old Anna Reed dead at the scene. Five other people were taken to the hospital with serious injuries.